I'll be filming a video of FIFA 23. So here it is. I want to get the screen nice. Perfect. There it is. Okay, so I'll be playing today. So, and I used. I did some stuff for Ronaldo and Messi are now on. That will be a full video coming soon on how to do that. So, this is my first time on FIFA. I played for a while.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand. What more could you ask for?
This is only gameplay, by the way. There's no credits or anything. Bruh, are you doing that?
Saliba on the offensive. Also get the advantage.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, tremendous goalkeeping. But hang on, offside is the decision here.
Yeah, he was definitely offside. Oh, what the?
Pass it was. Support here. Gabriel Jesus. He left the situation defensively and did his job.
Ha ha ha.
Ronaldo in with a chance.
And another goal. Wow, what a coincidence. Oh yeah, I forgot to gear on here, but not past Messi. No! Why? Why? Cristiano Ronaldo is my favorite, you're saying, but I appreciate Messi too. Why? I don't understand why he didn't win this World Cup. He fully deserves it. But let's just hope that Ronaldo does come back in the next World Cup, though. Because he deserves it.
I'm still moving forward with focus and control, but really sticking to the task defensively. Real chance.
Oh. But how did he do that? How did he drain some out? I appreciate Messi. That's when I switched the DB up. I don't know why I set him playing. Boom. Boom. But score is Messi, please. I want Messi to score. At least one goal, bro. At least one goal for Messi, bro. One life equals luck for Ronaldo to win the next World Cup. So please. One trillion likes. Ronaldo deserves to win a World Cup. Just before he quits. Retired. He'll always be the GOAT, bro. Get up.
Ben White.
Are you kidding me?
Saka. Emile Smith Rowe.
Go, you stupid! Pass over. I missed a pass to Messi! I don't understand where the game goes. Oh, what the?
Yeah. And the match is...
helpful.
Barack Boy is messy. At least one of messy books. Oh, yes, yes. Got a messy. Oh, no! Well, just give me the ball, stupid. You're not going to win.
And promising stuff from Arsenal. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Are you kidding? Why are you literally passing the ball? I'm trying to show you. Nope. You only have one ball left. Stop the ball. No, you're not going to score. This is a long ways. I'm not going to run it short. Are you? Nope. Wait, Cinder. You foot! Good challenge. Well, it passed. Ronaldo's gone! What is going to be the job? I swear that I hate him.
Pushing forward with options available.
Could reduce the deficit. And he does. You just scored a header. Are you kidding? You literally just scored a header. Yeah, sorry I'm an answer, but you ain't answer.
Messi.
Oh, whoa! Why is everybody doing this to Messi? Jeez, what did he ever do? What did Messi ever do, bro? Ronaldo's still the goat. You guys see that? Okay, yeah, you can. Oh my god, right now. Oh my gosh. That is insane. That was a pretty good goal, too. I put a lot of power into that, though. I'm impressed that even made it in. I'm really impressed that even made it. I thought that was not really on. I thought I put way too much power with that, I guess. Guess that's pretty good. He's in subbed off. He just subbed himself off. God just subbed himself off. Oh, what was that for? Oh, you're a pretty good player. I mean, you're like... I hate Zeus, the only guy supporting right now.
Emil Smith Rowe.
I mean, Jamel used to be a goalie. Not now.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, yes, let's go. Speed up, listen. Oh, too far, man. Too far. Let's go for second paper.
can they figure out? Nothing comes of it.
Oh, I thought that was going to be a goal.
Vinicius Junior. It's got to be Neymar.
Neymar finished it off. Neymar just finished it. Let's go. Neymar just finished that. Let's go.
Let's take another look, and you have to say the defending is so poor. That's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there.
Well, I did not think I would score like that. Well, let me know if it should be Al Nassr against PSG. I put Neymar and Messi on this team, which took out Neymar and Messi, so this is going to be pretty crazy, but I don't know.
This game very much over as a contest.
Yeah, this game is pretty much over.
Now, options are
I'm not sure there's Neymar.
Quick thinking defensively.
Oh, get another goal with Neymar, let's do it. It is pretty hard because he's never in the final.
Nobody's picked up Gabriel Jesus. Well, quite simply, that is a wasted chance.
Yeah, that's way wasted. You should have just gone up.
Far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. A real opening now.
Oh! Wow. They really want them. They really want me. That's a good one. A shoot! So. Well, he definitely just really hacks on you. Wow, that was really close to being offside. That was really close to being offside. They were right there too. Yeah, that would be horrible.
Man,
I would think it would change when they do it. Oh, no, so man.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Okay. He scores, he's not offside. But he didn't score well. Should pass to Ronaldo right there. He just hit it off. Small for a second taker, name was though. Oh my god. I don't know what a volley shot is, but that was amazing. Now that is so insane. That was a really good shot. I definitely slowed more than normal though, but I said I would score as Messi, which I did. I scored more than one as Messi. This is over, man. Oh, that was a good kick. Separate of how to show you guys how to get them on that team.